The only abnormality found during my investigation was a temporary increase in the matter-to-energy signal ratio. Due to the circumstances, I decided to investigate the possibility that a second transporter signal had caused the fluctuation. Although this is highly improbable, it was the only remaining theory.
A second transporter signal from where?
From the Devoris.
Romulan transporters operate on a similar subspace frequency to our own. With only minor adjustments, they can be made to simulate our own transporter carrier wave.
Are you saying they beamed the ambassador off our own pad?
While simultaneously, a small amount of genetically similar material was left in the ambassador's place.
To make us believe that she had died as a result of the malfunction?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Worf, where is the Devoris now?
The ship is still in the neutral zone. On course 079, mark 125. Speed, warp 2.
Heading for home.
The safest and most logical decision in this situation is to contact Starfleet and await further instructions. However, based on past experience, I project only a 17% chance Captain Picard will choose that alternative.
Red alert. All hands stand to battle stations. Main and intercept course to the Romulan ship.
Shields up. Load all torpedo bays. Stand by phasers.
Warp factor 8. Engage. Open a channel to the Devoris.
Aye, sir. No response.
The Devoris is dropping out of warp, sir. The weapon systems are powering up.
Go to impulse power.
Aye, sir.
Message coming in, sir.
On screen.
Captain, you agreed to leave the neutral zone without...
Admiral Mandek, you have taken our ambassador captive.
I can assure you, there is no one being held captive aboard this ship.
We know about the transporter malfunction, and that you are holding Ambassador T'Pel.
Captain, Romulan warbird decloaking to starboard.
I suggest you leave. Now.
Admiral, it is my responsibility to protect the lives of Federation citizens. I will not permit this abduction to succeed.
Captain, you're not going to start an incident.
Admiral Mandek, I will take whatever action is necessary to obtain the return of the ambassador.
In the game of poker, there is a moment when a player must decide if an opponent is being deceptive or actually holds a winning hand. This decision is based not only on the odds, but also on an appraisal of the man. Is he bluffing, or does he have the cards?
Fortunately, Captain, I am not ready to start a war today.
T'Pel.
Sub-Commander Selok, actually.
A spy.
A patriot, Captain. She has performed her service to the Empire with distinction.
Thank you for your help, Captain.
You see now that we are not holding one of your citizens, and we thank you for returning our sister to us. But my patience has limits. The game is over. I expect you to leave peacefully now.
Captain, long-range sensors detect 3 Romulan warbirds entering the sector.
Some days you get the bear, and some days the bear gets you.
Reverse course. Take us back into Federation territory. Warp 6. Engage.